The shooting took place when three DeKalb County police officers responded to a 911 call about a suspected intruder at a house on Boulderwoods Drive on Monday night. The officers found a home that they thought matched the description in the report. They found an unlocked door and went inside. It was not yet clear why at least one officer opened fire inside the residence. An officer was shot in the thigh. The homeowner was also injured, and the dog was shot and killed.
We'll be right back.